Dogelon Mars has been on the news quite a few times lately, but it is still not listed on any of the major exchanges like Binance or Coinbase. Why is that? And could it be listed on Binance soon? Stick around until the end of the video to find out. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we'll discuss if Binance will be listing Dogelon Mars soon. But before that, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on that notification bell to stay notified. Let's head into it. The rumored Binance listing. As you are already surely aware by now, meme coins have come a long way since their inception in 2013 and are now considered to be valuable assets. Despite the fact that these cryptocurrencies are all based on a meme or a joke, the majority of them have real-world applications. For example, Dogecoin, the world's first meme coin, aspires to become the internet's currency, just like the Shiba Inu is the internet's currency. Dogecoin and Shiba Inu are both listed on two of the most popular cryptocurrency exchanges, Binance and Coinbase, respectively, but what does this indicate for the future of other meme coins, as well as the entire meme sector of cryptocurrency? We don't know for sure, but this suggests that even the largest cryptocurrency exchanges have opened their doors to meme coins trading. When it comes to trading volume, Binance is the largest cryptocurrency exchange in the world, with more than $23 billion in trade activity over the course of the last 24 hours. This centralized cryptocurrency exchange is also one of the most popular when it comes to the quantity of cryptocurrencies that are listed on the exchange. At the time of writing, you may trade more than 394 different currencies and tokens on the Binance cryptocurrency exchange. Despite the fact that they have a large number of projects on their platform, they are still quite selective when it comes to adding new cryptocurrencies, even though they had clear aim and a solid foundation. Some large projects have failed to get acceptance on Binance's exchange. What makes this procedure even more difficult is the fact that Binance does not publish a list of standards that must be met. This makes the application procedure for projects more difficult to understand. In order for Dogelon Mars to be listed on Binance, on Elon/BUSD or an Elon/BNB pool must be formed in order to offer sufficient liquidity. Additionally, Binance should be kept up to date on the Dogelon Mars project and its accomplishments on a regular basis. Dogelon Mars, the third most popular meme coin after Dogecoin and Shiba Inu, may be included to the Binance exchange's roster. However, additional work has to be done in order to maximize the utility of Dogelon Mars. Additionally, as the token's market capitalization increases, the likelihood of it being listed on Binance increases. By the way, do you think it will be listed on Binance? Let us know in the comment section down below. The petition. Additionally, there is an official petition to list Elon on Binance in relation to the listing. They use the following wording as the caption for their petition. On behalf of Dogelon Mars Elon community, this is a petition to get listed on Binance, the world's largest exchange. Dogelon has made huge waves in its first 6 weeks, reaching a $1 billion market cap and getting listed on two of the top 10 major exchanges. It's partnered with the Methuselah Foundation and their mission to extend human life, a very credible organization that has been working on this for a long time. This partnership is exciting, and a Binance listing will only add to the credibility of this already awesome project. Interplanetary flight, terraforming the planet, sending settlers, and creating an interplanetary currency are all plans for Dogelon. Let's get to Mars with the first interplanetary currency, Dogelon Mars. What about Coinbase? Moving on, we have Coinbase, which is the largest cryptocurrency exchange in the United States of America. When compared to Binance, Coinbase does not have nearly as many cryptocurrencies listed on its exchange as the latter does. Only about 119 cryptocurrency projects are now sponsored by Coinbase, out of a total of 13,500 projects in existence. Coinbase, like Binance, is extremely selective when it comes to adding new cryptocurrency projects on its platform. They have established certain standards that any project that wishes to be featured on the exchange should follow in order to be considered for inclusion. First and foremost, The team must determine if its coin slash token is an investment or a security. Second, they should make every effort to remove any super user rights they may have and to be as fair as feasible. Third, a significant level of decentralization should be introduced as part of the project's design. Last but not least, the coin or token should be backed by a verified code that establishes credibility. Shiba Inu and Dogecoin have previously been listed on Coinbase. Given that Dogelon Mars already meets most of these requirements, it is possible that this token will be the next meme coin to be published on Coinbase. In the event that this occurs, we believe it will have a significant favorable influence on Dogelon Mars's performance. Also, make sure to write your thoughts on a possible Coinbase listing in the comment section. Will it happen? It would not be the first cryptocurrency exchange to list it. Stealth EX announced on November 11 that it has listed the cryptocurrency Dollar Elon. This announcement occurred just 2 days after SimpleSwap, a non-custodial cryptocurrency trading platform that is comparable to Elon, announced its support for the coin. Although there is a lot of speculation that the listing will not take place because of currencies are too volatile, there is some confirmation on this. There was a recent occurrence that demonstrates this. A significant drop in the value of some of the most popular meme coins has occurred following reports that the government intends to introduce a bill on cryptocurrency during the upcoming winter session of Parliament. With the goal of outlawing the use of all private cryptocurrencies with certain exceptions, all meme currency are in the red at the moment. Dogelon Mars, Elon, Samoyed Coin, Samo, Kishu Inu, Kishu, and Safe Moon are among the meme currencies that have had their prices decline by 3.23%, 6.4%, 4.82%, and 5.16% respectively. There are 26 legislations planned for the forthcoming session of Parliament, including one that would outlaw all but a few private cryptocurrencies while allowing the Reserve Bank of India to create an official digital currency. This move was prompted by worries about cryptocurrency being reported used for negative instances, among other things. Furthermore, this measure seeks to provide a framework for the development of official digital money, which would be issued by the Reserve Bank of India. Soon after this news went public, industry professionals and investors expressed their displeasure with this decision, which resulted in a massive sell-off of cryptocurrencies across all major exchanges of India. The overall volatility of meme currencies is really high. Meme coins, in contrast to other cryptocurrencies, which are more stable, pose a significant level of financial risk. Unlike crypto such as Bitcoin and Ethereum, which operates on a well-declined blockchain ledger, and are supported by the well-established environment, meme currencies are not supported by a well-established tech ecosystem. They are dominated by communities and, as a result, are more volatile, which frequently results in the use of a pump-and-dump approach. Sometimes the value of a meme currency might skyrocket to exponential heights before plummeting in an instant and without warning. Occasionally, meme currency initiatives will take advantage of the excitement around them in order to defraud investors. For example, a meme currency based off the famous Netflix program Squid Game recently surged by 86,000% in a single week before plummeting by 99%, wiping away the majority of the investors' income. Experts feel that a similar drop might occur with currencies like Dogelon Mars. However, they believe that this is improbable. Still, this risk is currently considered too high for Binance and Coinbase to bear at this time. What do you think about Dogelon Mars? Do you think it will be listed on Binance soon? Let us know in the comments section. This brings us to the end of today's video. I hope you had fun watching it. Give us a like if you did and subscribe to our channel to stay updated on the world of cryptocurrencies. Also, activate the bell to make sure you definitely won't miss any of our future videos. Enjoy your day and I'll see you in the next video.